Backstage here on Monday Night Raw, Sami Zayn, you defeat the Intercontinental Champion, The Miz, tonight, and you've earned your way into the Fatal 4-Way for the Intercontinental Championship at Extreme Rules.
God, what can I say? First and foremost, I really do have to thank Shane and Stephanie for giving me that opportunity, because they didn't have to, and they did. And I feel like my entire success until now has really been just, if I get the opportunity, I've got the preparation to back me up. So, you know, it's been a long time coming, and it's a match I've always dreamed of, getting a chance to just, you know, fight for the Intercontinental Championship. So it's finally here. It's a little overwhelming, and it kind of hasn't all set in just yet, but this is big. This is really big for me. Extreme Rules, I got a chance to do something I've literally dreamed of doing since I was 10 years old, and that's win the Intercontinental Championship. So I'm still on cloud nine right now. I'm kind of just letting this digest, because I literally just walked back here, but this is big. This is huge for me. Thank you. Thanks very much.